blocked by the steering.
I can sit like this, I'm fine. I drive like this. Hey YouTube! In 7th grade, there was a YMCA lock-in for F.I.T. And I made a 16-minute vlog. It's the first video I have uploaded to YouTube. No one gets to see it! No one gets to see
it! No one gets to look at it.
But actually, now you're gonna see it, because we're reacting to it, so...
So proud of this. I remember you showing this to me and saying, look, isn't it so good?
MCA is in gymnastics there. Hi, Beth. I'm taking a video. Okay, waiting for a turn. So here goes Savannah jumping.
She's not like other girls, right?
Savannah, help. Legit, help me.
Legit.
Hi, welcome to Savannah Talks About Nothing. I'm better than Sophia and always will be. She agrees.
Not approved.
Sophia approves this message.
This message is not approved.
God, we're fucking ugly. God damn.
And yourself.
I can't die.
You look like the frog sweet I said.
I don't even know the last time I talked to Beth. I wasn't even friends with her at this time. She was just friends with Savannah.
We're waiting until 10 o'clock.
When she is sweating the non-existent air behind your ear.
Yeah. I wanna be an endgame.
Savannah was also filming a vlog. She never did.
Did you ever edit it? I think I did, but it got deleted because my account, like, it logged me out.
Oh, that's right. He also had a really cracked phone screen, so you can see it.
You can see the cracks
on the right side. Right. I wanted that rock climbing footage, so I recorded it from her phone instead of just sending it to me.
Beth here got to top on all of them, so yeah. She was also in boots, so I don't know how she did it. Maybe that's how you get to the top. You have to wear boots.
Alright, now we're
going to
go to the roller skating.
To wear boots!
Oh my god, you almost ran into me.
You did run out of falling.
Oh my god, you almost ran into me. You did run into me.
It's really loud, so I'm not gonna record a whole bunch.
Well, I'm not even making eye contact with the camera. I'm for real, like, so I'm gonna be. Put the fucking chips down.
And a jammed finger. Oh my god, I'm scared about going into sixth grade.
Yeah.
Get your fucking hand out of the trash bin. Ew, you nasty ass!
That's a napkin!
I'm literally fucking touching it. What is wrong?
That looks so good.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are.
We're filming each other,
Oh, I forgot we did that.
Yes.
If anyone is interested in creating a large game of hide and go seek.
No. No.
No, we were so against it.
Come on, let's go. Guys, I'm warning you. I remember.
Do this.
I went batshit.
I
went batshit crazy.
Beth!
You were doing this in a group of people.
Beth! Hi, Beth.
I'm losing my hand. How long do you have to keep your fucking hand up for?
What was your question?
Yeah, once you're found.
Once
you're found, I'm here.
Okay.
See your head nod? Once the game is over and everyone's meeting back up, I scream bloody fucking murder.
hid under a bench. And I wasn't found for a minute until someone went, hey, there's a kid under there. Savannah, I wasn't found! I wasn't found! Oh my god, I was so uncomfortable! Savannah!
We'll do donuts for you guys.
We never got those fucking donuts, I'll tell you that much.
Mr. Shitty, where the fuck are those donuts? This was a common theme. Whenever I vlogged in middle school, it was always the double chin angle. It was...
It was down low.
What's the point of this?
Time's up! Time's up! Time's up! Woo! We get donuts! We get donuts!
Didn't they?
Yeah.
What are we talking about?
I don't know, turn it up a little bit.
Yep. Deleted them, so you have to redo it. But if you delete everything, then
that is exactly how it is now. When I start talking, and you don't give a fuck.
Yep. He's throwing tennis balls on me. That's terrible.
You told me this.
I think my neck is sore.
We got slap happy in the tennis court.
You were dragging around a metal cart full of them, calling them apples, and you were leaving scrapes on the floor.
What?
I'm not tired, but I'm tired at the same time.
But you're not tired. Oh.
Circle time!
The sound of your feet! Barefoot too. Look at her.
You can see the circle in the back. Then they want to let us in. They want to let us be in the circle. So we made our own circle.
Pretending that I need a
boy.
It's gonna treat me like a toy. I know the other girls wanna wear expensive things like diamond rings, but I don't wanna be the puppet that you're playing on a string. This queen don't need a king. I'm pretty sure I ruined your reputation in middle school. You had one going until 7th grade, and then because I wanna
be, no, I don't. And then that fucker. Get up on a 9-to-5 dream of pink advances and trophy.
My mojo is going. Live fashion walk. Hit a girl.
There's more. Oh my god, that was a bad influence on you.
Hey, you know what? Here we are, alright?
8, 9, 10.
We've almost been friends for 7 years in 2 months. Yeah.
Mr. Shooty gave an announcement that we'd start picking up, so that's what we're doing right now.
Yeah.
Oh shoot, I gotta film that. Yep.
Pop, pop, it's showtime. Showtime. Get you back again.
Do I wanna what?
React to another one.
I mean, there's the 8th grade one.
You're gonna do that one.
So that was the 7th grade lock-in. We're gonna do the 8th grade one now.